What's up, YouTube, man? We back with some more lit videos, man. Hit that subscribe button. So you already know, man. Let's get it. Hey, I'm coming with some heat videos, man. All right, today, Bragging Rights 3.0. Let's get it. All right, we're in this van, right? This is van. I'm just showing off all my cars. This is the van. I mean, it's the fastest van in the game. That's what people say. So, yeah, go check it out. This is my Ford F-150. You know, I gotta keep it. You gotta keep these trucks, man. I just bought this truck just because it's a popular truck in real life. So, you know, I like it. First person view, you know, rocking with the nice system. So, man, yeah, I recommend y'all try it. Like, buy each car from each class because it's worth it. It's in the end, it's worth it. Like, it's my truck, man. It's my baby. Alright, we're going to the dumpster. This is really famous. This is a dumpster. I used to do a dumpster glitch, like the first, like when it came out. I used to do the glitch and it used to respond by the hills up there. Los Santos is over there, but yeah, it's a glitch, man. I mean, it's a fun car. I got it the glitch way, and I sold it. I kept on selling it. This the Dodge Challenger, Gauntlet, whatever. And it was like my third car I bought. I think I stole it, actually. I don't know if I bought it. I think I stole it. But yeah, that was my muscle car. Then we got my, what is this? The Huntley. Yeah. And now I got to keep the SUV. I feel like this is like a Bentley truck. I think this is based off a Bentley truck in real life. I think this is the Bentley truck. So, yeah. Make sure y'all get that. This the Dunk. This car is famous. A lot of people like whatever update came out when the, I'm trying to think of the word, y'all. The Lowrider DLC came out. This car was famous. Like, you know, the interior, you know, my little pogo. But check out them rims though. Check out those rims. Those rims lit. It's my Insurgent, you know, the Insurgent from the heist. I bought this just because I wanted to buy it. You know, I got a flex, man. I don't got Berryner in my name for nothing. You know, I got to flex out here, man. Flex on these haters, man. So, man, spam up that Berryner game in the comment section, man. Ain't no more Moon Nation. It's only Berryner Nation, man. I'm going to drop a video about that later on, why I switched my name and everything. But, yeah, this is my Nightshade. This is one of my muscle cars. I don't really mess with it a lot. I feel like it's a classic more like, but I only bought it because one of my friends, he got it, so he used to drive it in the lobby. So I'm like, man, let me just buy it. This my other pickup truck, man. You already know this truck is lit, man. I gotta go get this truck. This is the fastest in the utility this truck is. So check it out, man. Make sure y'all get this truck because it's really worth it. Man, that truck is lit. You already know. Hey, on to the next section, man. Bifta. You got the Bifta here, man. This is the fastest car. I think Bifta and the Sanchez is the fastest off-road car. I don't know if it still is now. I need to check it out and see, because you know it's a bunch of updates. But back then, this Bifta and the Sanchez are the fastest off-road. My Radio Shack. Don't laugh at that. Don't laugh at that. This is one of my best cars. It's the fastest car in compact class. So make sure y'all check that out. It's real good. The compact class, yeah. The Radio Shack, where is that? It's y'all racers. If y'all not no racers, y'all don't gotta worry. I bought the V12 armored car when they first, because at first they only had like the Insurgent, the Puma, and then they started putting armored. Like this, it takes shots. It got bulletproof glass, but it can still, it's not that good. I just bought it because it was part of the new update. I was just riding away. Entity, this is basically the Koenigsegg in real life. Go look up the Koenigsegg. I don't know how you spell it, but just say it in your phone and it should pop up. It start with a K-O-E and something, Seg. Yeah, just I don't know how to spell it, but it's a good car. It's I really like the Entity. This is my other classic, the GT. I think this is the, I don't know why I bought this car. I think it was a one of the fastest cars in the classic too. But a lot of these cars I bought, like the first section, I bought it because it was the fastest car in this class. So that's why I'm real serious when it comes to most games. I try like to get the best if I like want to put my time into it. So yeah, this is the coupe. This is one of the fastest cars. This is a coupe car. The Zion. It's real good. It's a real good car. Really fast. Tell you. One of the fastest cars in the coupe class. Tell you. Coupe. Check it out. It's my Chino. This Chino, man, tells you like the dunk. It's in the Lowrider DLC. That's the only two. I got this, the Chino, then I got the dunk. That's the only two I got in the Lowrider DLC. The other stuff, I didn't really bother because it was like, I'm just a supercar person. I don't really drive a lot of classics, more muscles. I drive sports, motorcycles, and supers. But my favorite is my supers, then my sports, then my motorcycles. But let's get on to the next one. You know, I had to show the chroma because, you know, everybody got the chroma. This garage is the Pacific Standard Glitch garage when they used to have it, but I don't know if they got it now. But yeah, I still got the garage anyway, so. Yeah, this is the chroma, you know, the inside. This is like the death race car, so check it out, man. Hey, this chroma is lit, though. It's my garage, my love. My motorcycles, y'all seen that in my last video, one of my other videos. Make sure y'all check it out, though. This is my, you already know, I gotta start off with the oppressor. You know, this oppressor, you see I got the camo on it. Gotta have a camo. Then my body, this is my first motorcycle I bought, actually. The body 801 was the first motorcycle I bought in the game. I used to drive this thing for days. It looked the prettiest, got a good design, I like it. My Sanchez, I love it. When it comes to off-roads, I'm always using my Sanchez motorbike. So make sure y'all get that Sanchez, man. That's real good. I just bought the Double T. I don't really drive this. I'm not gonna lie, this is carbonized. I mean, I put it carbon, I think, but yeah, I usually have all my stuff blue, like as you see. I'm not a crip or nothing, that's just my favorite color. So I just rock with it heavy. And then I got the Naskegi, whatever, G2, whatever, RS carbon. But yeah, that's my motorcycles, man. That's all my motorcycles I got. The other one you can check it is the Tron Legacy one. Make sure y'all get the Tron Legacy one. But we moving on, man. Let's get it, man. We on to the. I think this is my. What's this? I thought it was the something else, but I think this is the. I don't even know how to say the name of the car. Debachi Masha. I'm not even gonna hurt myself, but yeah. You see the rims on it. You see the nice little rims, the little underglow. Show y'all the inside. As y'all can see through the whole video, I'm showing y'all the outside. I'm doing a little rotation, then I'm showing y'all the inside. So y'all can get a view in first person. This is my whooper. What is this? I think this is my Vista. No, this is my Mezzic. Like I said, oh yeah, that car ride I just showed y'all before, that's the fastest car in this class too. It's a fast car. I think that's the sports. But yeah, this is the truck. I think I just bought this because I think it's not the fastest, but it's like the design. I like the design. And this is the first adder. This is before, like, this, man. $1 million, man. It's like one of the best cars. It's the Bugatti. The old Bugatti. Everybody used to drive this, like, before any updates. Everybody used to have the adder. Adder. That's all you used to see, is adders, man. Adders, man. Everybody loved this car. Bugatti is the real Bugatti, so make sure y'all check it out. Yeah, check that out, man. It's the muscle, man. The muscle car. I think this is the Mustang GT. As y'all can tell, it's like the Mustang GT. So, that's the Mustang GT. And this the adder. I don't know why I got back in it. But yeah, just to show y'all rotation of it. I mean, I like those rims. And this the inside, you know. But like I was saying, Adder was a good car. Then my Mustang GT. Look at the rims. You see the rims. You know, it's crispy. Then this the classic. This is another fastest car in the classic. This the classic class. Like, before the other two two classes I took was fast. But this, I think this is the fastest one, but the handles are trash. I'm not gonna lie. I don't really like driving in classic when I race. So most people drink race sports, off road, motorcycles, and supers. This is the Paul Walker drifting car, basically. Drift, do some drifting videos, do that. Let me know if y'all want to see a drifting video out of me, by the way. Let me know if y'all want to see a drifting video. Yeah, this is the free car. Everybody, this is the free car. I think I got this car second, because this wasn't my first car when I got a GTA. I bought the first car I bought was a Turismo. But yeah, I just got it just to get it. This Interno was very popular too. Look at those rims, man. Spam up on those rims in the comment section. Look at that beautiful car. Look at the white rim, bro. Do you see my tires? They black, white, and blue. Like, that's my favorite color, man. That's a good flag. That's why I like it. But black, white, and blue is my colors, man. But blue is overall my favorite. But yeah, man, this is Interno, man. Everybody used to drive this Interno, man. You already know. Everybody. People still drive it to today. I drive it sometime, but, I don't really care no more, I just wait for GTA 6. This is the comparison. That looks like the car, right across the, you see the car over there? That's what that looks like. But this, I think this is the Ferrari, mixed with a Ferrari, mixed with something else, but the top let down, but I'm not going to show y'all that. I'll show y'all the inside. It got a little different. You see, it's different than everybody's car. It's like creamish. But yeah, this is my... Look at the black rims. I used to drive it. That's a fast car. Those two over there, fastest in this class, man. Fast cars. Let's get it, man. Alright. This right here, this is the Reaper. This mixed with one of the Lambos mixed with something else. The Reaper, man. I drove it a little bit. I didn't drive it that much, but yeah, let's get in this thing. Let me show y'all the inside of this, bro. The rims I kept stock. And yes, inside, a little something. I don't really like it. I ain't gonna lie. It's decent. I like it, but the FMJ, I didn't really like the FMJ design. I forgot what two cars it is, but yeah, it's my FMJ, kept the rim stock. It's a fast car. Yeah, I just bought it because, I had the money, obviously. I stay with money in this game. That's why I got buried. This is the Ferrari van or truck type car, GTS, something like that. But I really liked it, so I picked it up. Pretty fast, too. That 0 to 100 real quick, literally. Sports, man, this is a good sports car. So make sure y'all get that. Yeah, but I ain't gonna lie. For the sports cars, I would get the Corvette. I like the Corvette. I don't know why the only character I can buy the Corvette, actually. And this is the Osiris. Osiris, I think this is the Pagani. I know how to spell this. Pagani. You look up the Pagani, it's mixed with that. It's something else. Because Rockstar, they take two cars and then they'll put like some parts with it. And then, they put it together because, it still costs them money to knock off the design. And this is my first car bought in the game right here. It's the Osiris. And then it's the Turismo. I forgot what the Turismo mixed with. I'm not gonna lie. The front is McLaren P1. Like the T20, that's why I put them close to each other because they're kind of similar. But yeah, that's that, man. That's my Turismo. That's my first car in the game. When I first got 20 after. Yeah, after that, man, the update, man. The update is crazy, yeah. Like, the T20, okay, it goes Adder, Gintarno, then T20. Like, everybody wanted, like, was on the T20 for, like, the longest. Whenever that update came out, I think it was the luxury update. But yeah, the T20 is a good car. It's really fast. It's the McLaren P1 mixed with something else. X80 Pronto is fast. It's not driftable, but it's a race. It's strictly the race car type. You know, it was three cars that came out that had livery, but I never bought them because when you buy them stock, they get livery on them. I don't know if you added it. I never bought it, so I'm like, nah. Because I don't like NASCAR livery type cars, but this is actually Pronto, whatever you call it. I'm not a Pronto, yeah, that's it. But these my delicious luxury cars, man. These like the latest cars, as I can say. The GP, I think it's GTB. I really like the design. I think it's mixed with, like, I don't know what it's mixed with. I ain't gonna lie, I don't know the car. I never did the research because, yeah, but it's really sexy. I really like the design of this car, and it's a real good car. So make sure y'all pick that car up, man. Just try to get like me, man. Like Rico Moot Billionaire, man. Is y'all basically that's who I am, y'all. I gotta be like me on GTM. Gotta get like me. The GP1, I didn't like it. I don't like the design. I don't know why. It just looks, I don't know. Might be the backside. I don't like the back of the car at all. But yeah, pick it up, y'all. The Nero, that is the new model of Bugatti. The 2017, I think Bugatti. That's what the Nero is, or the 2018 is one. I think it's the Verona, a Vrija, or whatever, Bugatti Vrija. But the other one, that's the old, that's the 2012 Bugatti. That's the 2013. This one is like the newer model Bugatti. This one is way better. It looks better, it looks different. You can get inside customized if you wanted to. Kept it default, but yeah, I really like that car. This is the Vanguard. It just came out like 3 weeks ago. I was actually just like one of the newer cars that just came out. Yeah, I drove in a couple of my videos. Yeah, check that out, man. Check it out. It's really good. It's a really good car, man. Banger. Inside, you see something nice. I like it. The 770. This is like, I like the design of this car. It's really good. I think it's a sports car. If I'm not mistaken, it's sports. I think this is faster than the old cars. But yeah, this, I really liked it. Check it out, man. It's a real good car. It looks nice. Look at the inside. It's beautiful. I don't know what car it is in real life, so. Again, but yeah, 770. Then this is the Porsche. This is one of this Porsche Camera GT, whatever. Like the Super Porsche. Not the 911 model, but like the Super Porsche. But yeah, this, I really love my Porsche. Oh my gosh, it's so sexy. I used to drive this all the time, but now I start to drive the Vanguard more often. But yeah, I really like it. I really like this car. But this is the Duke of Death right here. You see, I got the pearlescent skin. Shout out to, I just bought this recently. Never really drove it around. This is the Duke of Death though. You can get this free for if you switch, transfer from PS3, so. But that's back before they stopped doing that. But if you use a PS3 user, all the PS3 users, they got this for free. And they got a bunch of other stuff. And this is my Tempest. The Tempest, I really like this. This is the newer, this the newer model of the Bugatti, not the Bugatti, but the Lambo. I think it's like the 2017 model of the Lambo or whatever. But you really, I just souped it up, actually. I just bought it. But yeah, just the inside, man. You see how I got the cage, you know. Had to keep that, and that's it. Bragging Pronto, Bragging Rights 3.0, man. I'm gonna just show y'all my war vehicles, with my Pegasus stuff. I got the Rhino Tank, Sea Shark, Buzzard, Chopper, Nero, Basura, Hydra, Salvage, Surgeon Pickup. You know, that's the one with the gun, Torio, and then the limousine, the gunner limousine. Make sure y'all like the.